that's already full, guys. Well, the washing now. This washing machine is 6 kilos, and there's a drain, wash timer, and spin dry. So we will put I put 4, guys, 4 scoop of powder soap, laundry soap. This is laundry soap. Ayan. We will start our washing. Our washing machine here is in the, inside the CR. So I put 15 minutes. So to make turn the washing, just washing machine, guys. Very nicey washing machine. So we will cover that. And a spin dryer. Put this one here, drain, and that's draining over there. So there's a rust going down there, and that's draining. Just showing, guys. Simple work here in our place. Just like that. It's nearly finished. It's nearly finished the drain. And next is we will add water. Yeah, it's already finished drain. So before that, before to on the water, we need to pack this one here. From here to here. So that we can put water, and then this is the faucet to on the water, guys. There. So this is this another style of washing here in the Philippines. Hand washing or washing machine. So it's different. So there, this is the hose where the water my god, where the water flows. Oh, why it's been? Oh, I have a cuts here. So need to wait until the water is here, and then yeah, then washing again. 3 times I will wash. It's first wash, second wash, and then third with fabric conditioner, and then spin dry. So just like that, guys. That's the way how we do our washing here. Long time ago when we were in the mountain. When we were in the mountain long time ago, we took a hand washing machine. So now we do that one. It helps, guys. It really helps, this washing machine. It's not making your back pain. So yeah, we'll wait for that. See you later, guys. Oh, that's over, guys. You need to spin now. I put This is the third time, guys, we will put fabric conditioner, Del Forever. It's not sponsored. And yeah, we will put fabric conditioner. So that. That's already little, guys. Little budget. Yeah. It's little. Del. Shout out to Chewy Del. That's little. I'll put there in 6.